mouse.
Shh. Oh, wait. Different story. But we'll still see a mouse. Put those old Christmas classics back up on the shelves. We've got new tales of giving. And loving. In our first Yuletide story, two stars are on ice. They've been best friends forever. So cordial and nice. And that's Ken.